Last night, controversial pictures spread throughout social media showing a half-dressed girl sticking her leg inside a police car.
Reporter Valerie Bragg talks to witnesses who took the picture and the police department officials in our top story tonight.
These pictures spread throughout Facebook last night showing a half-naked girl outside a police car. One picture even shows a different girl sticking her leg inside the police car.
Well, this spot right here is where those controversial pictures were taken last night. And as you can see to my left is where the controversial beer run Mommy Chula stands.
One of the people who took those pictures, Michelle Romano, says her children were in the car with her when she witnessed this and says the behavior seemed inappropriate.
And my son was like, oh, look, you know, so I turn and I see a cop car parked outside the Mommy Chulas with a girl sitting. It looked like she was sitting on his lap.
Romano says after she called the police to inquire about what she saw, she drove back to the scene and saw the officer there again.
I just decided to drive by again and he was there again.
So it was the same officer that was there again?
It was the same officer, yeah.
Police Department spokesperson Joe Baeza says the officer was dispatched there because the two girls made a report that their cell phones were stolen and claims the girls were close to the officers to inquire about the report.
They were filling out statements. They had questions about the statements and what should be written on the statements in regards to, you know, the location. Both of them had never filled out witness statements on a complaint before. They're both 19 years old.
Internal Affairs investigated the incident today, interviewing the girls at Mommy Chula's, and Baeza says they found no wrongdoing on the officer's part.
The main overall issue is, was he there for a legitimate purpose? Yes, he was. Can he explain why he was in such close proximities to the two young ladies? And yes, he can.
But Romano says that this is not how police act when she has had to call them in the past.
The problem I have is that when I've called police in the past for issues I've had, they always treat me like the bad guy. One, two, they don't let me get close to them to show them a text message that I got. You know, like, I want to show you a text message. Oh, ma'am, for our safety, you need to stand back.
City Council member Esteban Rangel says he saw the picture on Facebook and says the city is looking into it.
Yeah, we have had several concerns on that picture that has raised in Facebook and all that. You know, we are looking into it. I spoke to the city manager about it. He was going to go ahead and talk to the chief of police to make sure that, you know, the call was made for a police officer to be there.
Investigator Baeza says officers do not have a choice as to what calls they are dispatched to.
We don't get to choose what calls we go to. We don't get to the serve and protect logo on the side of the car doesn't say to serve and protect only a few people or people who are, you know, fully clothed.
Baeza says Laredo police encourage all residents to call the police department when they have a concern about what they see. The police department can be reached at 795-2800. Reporting from the studio, Valerie Bragg, Pro 8 News.